when I came into Slippery Rock, I was not declared. I was a clueless little freshman. I had no idea what I was gonna do. Then I took a class in Intro to Social Work, and it felt right. So we have a lot of professors. They have a lot of different practical experiences. They're like your friends. They really care. They really want to make you the best professional possible. So it's really hard to decide on like one particular field in social work because there's so much that you can do with a social work degree. We take three different practice courses in social work. We take practice one, which is working more on an individual base. We take practice two, which is groups and families. And then we take practice three, which is more community-based work. They require you to shadow professionals within the social work field, and they really help you direct you on what you want to focus on. Internships are almost endless on what you want to do with social work. I know our professors are really helpful in guiding you towards different interests and different internships that have been used previously or that could be a possibility for the future. Currently, right now, I'm doing research in the Mercer County Prison, and we're taking this research and we're gonna be presenting it in Las Vegas. It's gonna be an awesome experience, and we're actually going to be published by the end of this. We actually got to develop policies in our class, and we took a trip to Harrisburg where we got to present our policies to different legislators, which is a bill that advocates for school social workers. The professionals here, the staff, the professors, the classmates, the curriculum, the internships, the research, everything combined. It's just, I don't think I would have got to experience that at any other university.